So guys, today we're going to be doing a video on why EDC is so important, or why I like EDC, why I carry so much gear every day. And before we get into this, guys, as always, please do not forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe if you want to see more Alaskan awesomeness like this. Let's get into this. As you guys can see by my many different EDC updates and just a whole bunch of EDC videos, I have quite a preparedness on my body. I carry quite a bit of gear, and some people may think it's a little bit excessive, but today I'm going to be talking not specifically why I carry any one piece of gear, like a handgun or a flashlight or a knife, but why I carry it all and kind of what the mindset is. As I mentioned in my other video, why I'm a sheepdog, part of the reason of why I carry so much gear is so that I can be of assistance to other people, so that I can help them in situations where they might need my help, in any different types of situations, not just with handguns or knives, but also maybe flashlights to help me help them find their way in the dark, or maybe borrowing a writing instrument for whatever, you know. There's many different types of situations, and ultimately this gear preparation helps me to help them, and that is part of the reason, but in this video I'm going to be talking about more of why I do it for myself. Reason is that being prepared really helps my days to go a lot smoother, and it helps me whenever I hit whatever I need to do, or even unexpected things. It helps me to be able to interact and interface with those different situations in a better, faster, more efficient way, and it makes overall my days go faster, it goes easier, and ultimately I don't have to be reliant on other people. I don't have to search around and find something that I need. I don't have to wait for someone's assistance. I don't have to be reliant on another person's preparations. I can be self-sufficient in and of myself, and that is something that I really enjoy to be able to do. And once again, it's nice because it means that I'm not caught up and I'm not hung up as much trying to do something another way or less efficient way. I have the gear that I need to do something exactly the way it needs to be done, and I can move on with my life a lot faster and, like I said, a lot better. And so it helps my days to go easier and for me to be more prepared. Reason, and I know this one may be something that people are like, what? They've never even thought about EDC in this light, but whenever you are trying to be prepared for a day, a week, a month, a year, it requires you to put some thought behind it. You know, it's like, why do I carry a flashlight? Or why do I carry a knife? Why do I carry a gun? Why do I carry a lighter? Why do I carry a ferro rod? You know, all these different things. There's a reason behind each and every piece of gear. I don't carry any piece, regardless to if it's an extra or an essential. I don't carry any piece of gear on me that's worthless, or that I haven't put some thought into, or that there's not some reason for me to be carrying. And so what this helps me to do is it helps me to see what I'm trying to accomplish in that day, week, month, year, and overall in my life. It helps me to be able to establish goals and get the gear that I need, or have the gear that I need to be prepared for those types of situations that I encounter on a day, week, month, year basis. And so being able to be prepared helps me to think better and helps me to focus my mind on what I'm doing and what kind of goals, what I'm trying to accomplish in that time frame, and what I'm trying to ultimately do with my life. And so having an EDC kind of set up, like I said, some people don't necessarily think this far out, or maybe they haven't quite considered this, but ultimately why I do enjoy EDC is for that reason, that it allows me to really put thought behind my actions. It allows me to be not just more prepared for my life, but also to understand what I'm doing. It's not just drifting. It's not just getting in the car, going off, doing whatever. There's more thought put behind it, and I'm putting more mental power into what I'm doing. And so this ultimately helps me to be more effective at life, and like I said, not just in being prepared for what I'm going to do, but also thinking about what I'm going to go do with my life. And so those are the two primary personal reasons why I enjoy being or why I enjoy being prepared for life, why I like having such an extensive EDC kit, why I find it useful, and why I find it handy to have all these different preparations. Hopefully I've kept this video short. I did not necessarily want to make a like 10-minute video of me just talking and ranting about why I love EDC, why you need to love EDC, but hopefully this has given you guys some reasons and some thoughts to maybe why you guys should try being a little bit more prepared, or at least putting more thought into your daily carry. Like, what are you accomplishing, or what do you want to accomplish in life on your daily, weekly, monthly time frame, and what do you need to have that stuff? And honestly, it also does help make a really good impression for employers and potential people that want to work with you. If they see that you have these preparations, that means that you're being a thoughtful individual and that you are living intentionally, not just accidentally. So this can really help, and I would encourage you guys to be more prepared. And once again, it allows you to not have to lean off of other people. Anyways, guys, hopefully you've enjoyed that quick look, or kind of quick talk, philosophy talk about why I EDC and why you guys probably should too. Anyways, hopefully this hasn't been too complicated. And as always, God bless, and I'm out.